I was a late bloomer as a basketball player, as a scrawny, skinny kid on the end of the bench until the team ran zone and they put me in to be a zone buster type vibe. All the way through high school, like, I was kind of a pass first playmaking point guard that coach, my parents, sometimes teammates had to always tell me to shoot more because it just wasn't the way I saw the game, even though I knew I could shoot. But that kind of came forced when I got to Davidson, because we had an amazing point guard there named Jason Richards, who was team captain, team leader, voice of the team, and was an unbelievable setup guy.